Welcome back to Girl Talk. We're filming on site at Rubens Furniture, downtown Madison. Now, Rubens has been around and in business for many years, but later on when we talk to them, I bet you'll learn something you didn't know about Rubens. But right now, we're talking to the gentleman from Wisconsin Martial Arts and Fitness Center. With me, I have Billy Buss and Charles Dean. Both of these men are owners, head instructors, and black belts. Thanks for joining us today.
Thanks for having us.
Threw in the black belts.
Hey,
very good.
Should not be overlooked. Don't underestimate right. These
You're
guys.
So,
if confidence, discipline, and fitness are all of interest to you, these are the guys to turn to at their center. So, let's get this right away at the beginning here. If people are interested, what kind of specials are you running at your center?
Yeah, the July special is $19.99 for a month of unlimited training and a uniform.
So training in martial arts and in fitness, and kind of pick and choose whatever is interesting to you.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. Right. And you know, especially for families and children, the summertime is a perfect time to get involved. That way we're building different skill sets, different levels of confidence, focusing on concepts like having courage, optimism, teamwork. That way we have those things built in when the school year starts.
I love all of those things. Keeping them out of trouble during summer too.
Yeah.
Exactly. Yeah, we've covered so many great topics with you guys, and you know, we've always sort of circled back to some of the basic principles, but I like where you're headed, and it's great that folks have the opportunity to try it out for a special in July if they're, you know, just not sure, because it might be a little intimidating to get started, right? Let's talk to you. Also have a referral program. Share what that is with us. I'm not familiar.
Yeah, we're utilizing the summer special. Actually, it runs all summer long, the $19.99, and for uniform. Essentially, what we like to do is just have our students, our staff, even family members get involved. And, you know, some of the students turned it into a little bit of a competition, but whoever can bring in the most students or refer the most people, you know, we just do little prizes or, you know, little pieces of equipment and things like that. So it's pretty family friendly, and you know, it just invokes a lot of, you know, just good spirit in the school, and you know, that's what we're looking for.
So. Absolutely. Well, if you're loving what you're doing, you want to get your friends and family and those around you involved, so I think it's fun.
If someone is interested, another way to at least dip your toe in is to attend one of your tournaments, and you have a martial arts competition coming up, is that right?
Yeah, we wanted to put that one out there now. It's September 24th, which is a Saturday. It's a statewide tournament, so all of our students from all over the state are welcome to come. But we really encourage people from the public, again, family and friends, to come watch. It's a really good way to see everything from our beginner level children all the way through our advanced adults, and see our black belts compete. They can see, you know, forms, weapon forms, sparring, grappling. There's just a lot of really great things for everyone to come,
wow,
come check out.
Wow, that really is a broad span of things. And I was wondering if it included little ones all the way up to the advanced dudes.
Everybody has their own brackets, so it's divided up by belt rank, size, and age.
It ties in really nicely too, especially when we're dealing with the referrals, if people are kind of on the bubble with whether they want to join or not. You know, seeing something like that on a big stage is it's really nice.
Motivated and excited.
Yeah.
And
inspiring.
Yeah.
Exactly.
You
get to see, you know, potentially what the future holds if you're really
good.
That's
right.
And you can get into it.
That's right.
Let's talk about leading into that. Summer camps are coming soon or underway?
Yeah, our summer camps have already actually started with Instructor Buss's school and mine. What we're doing, we've actually scripted out a week of field trips and activities for all of our kids. So, you know, it's just been beautiful weather in Madison, and we've been pretty lucky. So our program director has set up field trips that have gone all the way to, you know, State Street, to the Capitol, Old Brick Gardens, to the zoo, movie theaters, swimming, and, you know, there's arts and crafts back at the school, and also a little bit of physical fitness and training. So it makes for a really nice, you know, full day and, you know, slash week of events. And, you know, it's all very affordable, and, you know, we've set it up, you know, very nicely for our family. So
absolutely.
How about a quick shout out of your locations before we head out?
Yeah, we have, so, you know, we have personal training for physical fitness, as well as martial art training available at all of our locations. We have 8 locations. We have in Madison, East, North, and West. Then we have Stoughton, Mount Horeb,
Fitchburg,
Appleton, Fond du Lac.
It's like a quiz.
Yeah, exactly.
But you got them all, nailed it.
Well, they say location is everything, so wow, that's impressive. Very good. Well, we're out of time today. Thanks so much for joining us. This is Charles and Billy, again from Wisconsin Martial Arts and Fitness Center. We'll be right back. We're talking ice skating next.